Climb onto the ledge. Here. Moving the crate. If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail.
There we go!
should be able to glide down there. Anything now. Time to catch a ride, I guess.
Thank you.
overloaded its systems. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. Question is, pump for what? Must be pumping it in. At this rate, I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like I can reach it. Should be able to climb up now. That tunnel. It might be useful. Looks like it leads out of here. How to reach it? Who's trying to pull that? Place the crate under the rail. I can climb up to the top. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get into that rail. Move the crate to that rail on the wall and get out of here. To that tunnel, but I don't think I can reach it from the water. place the crate where I need it. I don't think this is gonna help. You can lower the water level with this. Thank you. to create some distance first. Against that machine. Giving up. They did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
Oh, looks like they called for backup.
Thank you.
find a way back to the core. For these soon enough. But I can jump on those metal carriers from here. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry.
Thank you.
to a store. Open doors. They should leave me outside. The cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release a column of fume.